Hello everybody, it's Bubs. Welcome to my... I swear this happens in every video. August favorites. July favorites didn't really happen because I spent that month just doing lots of writing and we've been having guests over, so the only products I've been using are like just household and like office-y stuff. Yeah, I figured you guys wouldn't want to watch me rave about a mop or a stapler. So now for this month, I have some really great products to share with you all. About a few weeks ago, I joined my mom while she was getting her facial and I thought I'll just keep her company. And while I was there, I was just peeking at their skincare range. Usually when it comes to spas and stuff, I'm very intrigued with their products because they always tend to be pretty good ones. And I saw that they carried a Priori range, and I've heard wonderful things about Priori in the past, but I never really had a chance to try it, so I thought I'll pick some of their products up. I picked up the Gentle Facial Cleanser and also the Skin Renewal Cream. I've mentioned this to you guys in the past, but I said that like ever since moving to the UK, my skin just got so much drier, and even when it wasn't dry, it's faster for it to become dry. Using the Advanced AHA range, AHA pretty much stands for Alpha Hydroxy Acids, and it's more of a chemical exfoliator. What happens is it just helps to break down all of that dead skin building up. In my experience, I find that works a lot better than the physical exfoliators and the scrubs. The chemical exfoliators work really well for me, and especially because I mentioned that I've been getting like a lot of dry lines here. It has made such a huge difference to my forehead. The only thing about using this was my skin purged for the first 2 weeks. So it got a little worse before it got better. I started to get blackheads around my nose. After those 2 weeks, my skin started to get better. And in general, it just feels a lot smoother, especially in my forehead area, as I mentioned. A lot of times I get girls messaging me and they're like, you know, I'm only like 20 or I'm like 18, but I've got like wrinkles in my forehead. And a lot of times it's not wrinkles, it's just the dryness that creates the wrinkles. But if you don't like treat the dryness properly, then that could really lead on to wrinkles. So if you're finding that, okay, your moisturizer isn't working as well as you want it to be, then you could check out AHA. It contains a lot of benefits. People specifically use it for anti-aging benefits or for lightening dark spots. But on the contrary, on the other side, AHA also makes your skin more sensitive to the sun. So therefore, in this case, you have to remember, you have to be very diligent when it comes to using sunscreen. Definitely seeing major improvements. Skin in general just looks a lot more smooth, a lot more taut. So next up, this is the Brow Power Pencil from IT Cosmetics. Now, I discovered IT Cosmetics about a year and a half ago. I think it was from a Generation Beauty event that I was given like this big, huge goodie bag. There were a lot of products inside that bag, but it was IT Cosmetics that really impressed me the most. In particular, the brow pencil. Especially with my brows, which are sparse, I have difficulty using pencil because a lot of times it just looks too strong. Sometimes it doesn't blend enough. And if you got very sparse brows like myself, then it's really, really obvious. So for this reason, I've always preferred to use brow gels, wax, and powders. This pencil is an exception. Just like a lot of brow pencils, it comes with a spoolie end and also the pencil end, and of course it's retractable. I like that it contains quite a decent amount of product, and because the pencil itself isn't too soft, it doesn't run down very fast. I know that this is one of their award-winning products as well. What makes it great is it's just so easy to work with. Normally with brow pencils, retractable, sort of like just circular and it just goes. There's no way for me to explain it. Usually it's just like a circle and it's just like this. But with this one, it's more of an oval shape. It's like an oval. Therefore, it makes it so easy because if I want to work on the thinner areas, then I tilt it so I get more definition. But when I'm working at the front of my brows, I use a thicker end. This is a universal taupe and it's perfect. It's not too dark, it's not too light. It's perfect for Goldilocks. It's so easy to blend, like I said. My brows are usually the part that I know it's most important, but I know it takes the most time. This just shaves off so many minutes for me. Definitely recommend. The next product is also from IT Cosmetics. And again, like definitely one of the best CC creams I've used so far. So the color that I got is in medium, and when I first got it, I was like, dang, this is too dark for me. But then I got really, really tan suddenly in the past 2 weeks because it's been so warm. You guys should see my legs, they're like even tanner. My face usually is a place that remains quite pale, but ever since being in the UK and I've been out and about, I have gotten tanner. I appreciate that IT Cosmetics created a more extensive range of shades. If you're looking for something that gives you great coverage, that doesn't make your skin cakey, keeps it moisturized, and also gives you sun protection, then this is a product to go for. Even though it looks like a tube, it actually has a pump applicator, which I really appreciate because it's more hygienic. Kind of a full pump, my skin looks a bit heavy because it's already quite full coverage, so I don't need that much. Half a pump is more than enough. And a lot of times, I don't even set it with powder because I like that satin finish it gives me. So next up, this is a liquid lipstick from BH Cosmetics, and this color is in Sierra. I like how it looks on the tube. On the lips, it looks so much darker. Can you see that? But I really like it because I find that especially for fall, this type of lip color would go so well with your fall looks. Whether it's a bare eye with a little eyeliner, or even if it's like a taupey, light, smoky eye. Today I am wearing a subtle, like taupey, slightly smoked eye from my eyeshadow palette. And to give it that fall boost, I put on this lip color. The only thing is the applicator. I find that it's a little tricky to work with in comparison with a lot of liquid lipstick applicators, but you just have to get used to it. The next product is very special to me because I got this as a gift when I was doing the style contour in Asia. So this was given to me by a very sweet subscriber, and it's my very first Jo Malone scent. So the one that I have is in Wild Strawberry and Parsley. You might think parsley, that's a bit weird, and that's kind of what I thought, but then it just has the most fresh but also sweet scent ever, and this has been my absolute to-go scent. Here's a tip: if you want to suddenly appear a lot more attractive without making a lot of effort, just put on fragrance. There's so many days where I spend so much time to make sure my makeup is on point, my eyeliner, my brows and everything. Tim doesn't even notice. There's also other days where it looks like a bus just ran over me, but I spray a little perfume on and then my husband's like, ooh. I really love that it's so small as well, so when I travel for work and stuff, I can easily pop into my bag. So next up, this is a machine that you guys always ask in my vlog channel. And this is my radio frequency system, my RF system, and this one is from Dr. Bauer. Now, I've had this for many years. They've had a lot of newer models released since then, but I've been happy with this one. And I know in the market today, there's like a lot of RF machines as well. So I can't speak for all of them. I can only speak for this one when I say that RF treatment really works well for me. As you can see, it looks like a telephone. Hello. So in a nutshell, I just don't have as much time as I used to anymore. I barely even find the time to take a crap. The great thing about this is it only takes 15 minutes. And what radio frequency is good for, it's good for depuffing a puffy, bloated face. It improves your blood circulation. It's great for promoting collagen. Every time after I use this, my face always appears so much sharper, and then the next day, my face appears a lot more toned. Downside of this was very expensive, and the thing that really sucked was a few months after I got this, it was completely half priced, and I was like, what? But I have to say, it's worth every single penny. Last product. I know this month we have like a lot of products. It's a makeup for the previous month, but this jacket is from New Look, and I love this jacket. Every time I wear it, it gets tons of compliments. And what inspired me to get this jacket was after watching Descendants of the Sun. And as some of you guys know, Kang Mo Young, when she was in IRC, she wore this linen, sort of like a light blue blazer jacket. And it looked so cute whenever she was just wearing like a simple shirt and shorts underneath. I kept my eye out for something like this, and then I saw something better. Now, obviously, linen isn't going to keep me warm, so I was really happy when I saw this. Totally appropriate for fall and winter, and even though it's gray, it's not too gray because it's got white meshed into it as well. Nice length, especially because I'm so petite. I like jackets that are three quarters that stop 3/4. Nice big pockets for me to keep my stuff inside, and here we have doggy bags for when I walk the dogs. What's great about winter is a lot of times you can wear something that's totally boring underneath, but as long as you have a nice jacket and a scarf on, suddenly your outfit just looks as if you made a lot more effort. I love how it's so girly but casual at the same time. Okay, so these are my August favorites, guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed chilling with little me. Stay tuned for my eyeshadow palette. I know you guys say I apologize all the time, so I'm gonna try to refrain myself from doing it. But yeah, things have still been crazy, so bear with me, guys. Thank you for being awesome as always. Love y'all so much. Bye. Posing for the thumbnail. Maybe I should just do something like this.